A 14-year-old boy was shot and killed this afternoon in the Wyandotte neighborhood.
It happened around 3 o'clock on Brentwood Avenue just south of Churchill Downs. When police got to the scene, they found a 14-year-old shooting victim, and he died at the scene.
The Louisville Metro Homicide Unit is investigating. At this time, we believe we have all parties involved, and we will continue the investigation.
And that victim has not yet been identified.